Right now, all the movies are postponed because of during the COVID. Some people are. But you had second release in this year in Telugu. How's it feeling?
It actually feels very great because I have waited for this for a very long time. Because it's a big gap from my first movie. It released in 2019. So after my first movie release, it's almost like a 2 years gap to my next release. So I waited a very long time for this. And if not for the pandemic, definitely Czech would have happened last year. Yeah. And, you know, everything would have, it would have been changed. But because of the pandemic, I had to wait such a long time. And finally, everything is coming out one by one. So I think it's a very good feeling to, you know, watch your movie after a very long wait.
Did the Czech result disappointed you?
I think only through failures will you learn and you will move forward. So I think I was happy with my performance and I was happy that I got great feedback. So some movies work, some movies don't work. It's your time.
What was your parents' reaction after watching Czech?
My parents, they were like, that's it. That's it. You came and went so fast. So I think now they're looking forward to watching Ishq because, you know, my role is a little more extended. So my mom and all, she's very excited to watch Ishq.
You look very bubbly in real life. And your role in Ishq is very intense and emotional.
So I think all the roles that I've done till now is very different from me personally. Because as you can see, I'm very like talkative and bubbly in nature. But the role in Ishq is definitely a little more intense and dramatic. And as I said, she's a very simple girl. So it's very different from my usual character.